My name is Michael John Haggerty with No Excuses Syracuse. My company gives insider distinctive tours of Syracuse neighborhoods. I like to promote history, culture, and a lot of the good foodie stuff that's going on around town. Today we'll be showing you around a few spots around town, a little tucked away gems here in Syracuse, New York. So this is Michael John Haggerty from No Excuses. We're here for Detour in Syracuse, New York. I'm with Natalie at the Erie Canal Museum, and we're actually standing on one of the line boats that used to run along the Erie Canal. Natalie, talk a little bit about the museum here.
Sure, so we are here at the Erie Canal Museum. We're located right downtown, right near Syracuse's City Hall. We are open 7 days a week, and we have free admission, so we hope everyone will stop by. We've got two floors of exhibits. We really like to give people a history of the Erie Canal, what it was, and then also what it still is, because it does still exist.
Absolutely, and it did back in the day, actually. This area that we're in was the crossroads for the Oswego Canal and the Erie Canal. They all met right here.
That's right, they came to a T, basically, right in front of where we're standing right now. This building was built in 1850. Its point was to weigh the canal boats to assess a toll. It's the only remaining structure of its kind in the entire world.
Very cool.
And it became a museum about 50 years ago.
Awesome. And it's a great stop for midday for guests, and also you can hop around to the local area. There's public art outside, there's a bunch of nice pubs nearby. Great for a midday stop, learn a little history, and remember where we came from, and learn about where we're going.
That's right.
Thanks, Nat.
Thanks, Michael.